I've never done a live Instagram before, but I have. I moved my Vitamix smoothie station over here because I did a Facebook Live making a smoothie. So I was gonna see if I could just pop on real quick and show you how I make my smoothies live, because everyone always asks, how are your smoothies so thick? And hey, Maddie. Okay, and I'm gonna show you how I make my smoothies super, super thick. So I'm super OCD about my smoothies because I love them to be like super, super thick. So I actually weigh and measure out all my ingredients. So I'm gonna start with the 8 ounces of my favorite unsweetened vanilla almond milk. And let me tell you another reason why I weigh my ingredients out. I am not on a diet and I don't always count my calories or count them very often. I always wanna make sure I have 300 calories in my shake so I know that I'm good for the next 3 hours and I'm not gonna be hungry again. Because if you only put 150 to 200 calories in your smoothies, it's a snack, it's not a meal. Okay, so I have my handy dandy little kitchen scale, and I already have 3 ice cubes in here. And, okay, I am going to weigh out 4 ounces of bananas and 4 ounces, I'm using blueberries today. And then the other good thing about weighing out my fruit is I have 2 smoothies a day. So then I know I'm always having a pound of fruit every single day. Okay. My other tip I was sharing on Facebook is you have to get really good ingredients or your smoothies are not gonna be good. If you get freezer burnt, like really cheap fruit, your smoothie's not gonna taste sweet. I always find the organic fruit not only tastes better, it's just so much sweeter. So, and it's cheaper, you know, if you're buying it frozen. And then with bananas, buy your bananas and you have to let them sweeten up on the counter for a couple days. The longer you sit them out and let them freeze, the browner they are, the more the sugars develop. Not only is it better for your digestion, but it just tastes better because there's more sugar in them. So that's another reason why when my friends come over and they're like, teach me how to make your smoothies, because they don't taste like mine. Mine are not sweet like yours. That's why. Okay. And then, so, you all know that this is the only, I've tried, like, I've spent hundreds of dollars at Whole Foods buying, dust in my face, buying vegan protein powders. This is the only one that only tastes delicious, has delicious ingredients, and it doesn't upset my stomach. Still, some of the other ones, I just think there's so many fillers in them that they still upset my stomach, and this is the one thing I can eat during the day that I know there's going to be no bloating afterwards. I'm getting ready to take my kids to the water park right after I eat this, so I can't afford to be bloated at the water park. Okay, so we do a scoop of this, and I like the chocolate and vanilla equally, so I usually do one for breakfast and one for lunch. And then this combination of fruit, I just discovered for some reason I always did chocolate and blueberry. And I just did vanilla and blueberry on a whim, and that like rocks my world. And if you put spinach in it, it turns it teal. So it's like a super fun color. But to keep it short, I'm not gonna do that today. Okay, now pardon me while I blend this up. To do their Vitamix. Okay, what's what called, hun? Is what's the Juice Plus called? I will show you again, and I have it, I've had lots of pictures on my Facebook, or not on my Facebook, I'm sorry, on my Instagram. It's Juice Plus Complete, and it is a, like you have to buy it through representative, and I am a rep, so if anyone wants it, just let me know. I became a rep because, when you're only eating this twice a day, you like want to save, and then all my friends ordered it. I sell so many shakes. Every friend that comes over here wants to order shakes. Okay, now my smoothie is so thick that I have to dig it out with a spoon. And Mama's 1273, that is Juice Plus. Look how thick that is. I mean, it is like to die for. Okay, let me scrape it down here, and then I will show you how thick it is when I'm all done. And like I said, if anyone's interested in how to get that protein powder, or if you want me to send you a sample, just contact me, and I will send you some. I have tried them all. I have one other shake that I love the nutritional profile and the ingredients, but I can't. I just can't drink it. I love food so much. If I don't love it, I just can't eat it. And I have the biggest sweet tooth, so I want to turn all my meals into ice cream. If I could eat ice cream and cookies and be skinny and healthy, that's all I would eat. So this is essentially like making ice cream for breakfast and lunch. And I even eat this in the winter. I live in Phoenix, so it doesn't get that cold, but 60 degrees is freezing to me. So I will get in bed under the covers and eat this. But in the summer, it's fabulous because I just take my dogs outside and sit on the patio with my kids. Look at this. I just made my strawberry shortcake smoothie that some of you have asked me how to make before. It's the one that's layered and swirled and looks so pretty. And so I'm a little tech challenged, but if I can figure out how to get it from my Facebook Live to Instagram, I'll insert it. And it's a little bit longer. It's like 7 minutes because I was doing it in a Facebook party. I will figure it out. Yes, mamas, I feel you. I have the most sensitive stomach. I'm vegan, gluten-free, vegan by choice, and gluten-free because I have to, and I still have the most sensitive stomach. A lot of times I'll go out to eat, and I eat something that I think I'm allowed to eat, and I don't even know why it hurts my stomach. And a lot of the other protein powders, they just like sit, even though they're vegan, they just sit on my stomach for a while, and a couple of them like make my mouth itch. I don't even know what's in them that would do that. But this is the cleanest protein powder that I've ever come across that tastes great. The vanilla smells and tastes like vanilla cake batter, and the chocolate smells and tastes like hot cocoa. So I love them both. I buy them both. I have them both every day. My kids like them both. My husband likes them. So if you can see, if you saw how dirty and beat up my Vitamix is, it's seen some years. It's 6 years old, and I probably make 3 smoothies a day. And I even got the little personal Vitamix because I make my husband one on the way to work. So, okay, let's see. I like the Juice Plus over the other protein powders because it's vegan and it's full of plants. There is, let me just tell you some just. There's quinoa, alfalfa sprouts, broccoli sprouts, pumpkin powder, pomegranate powder, spirulina powder, yuca powder, mushroom powder, enzymes. This is a fabulous probiotic. Probiotic has the fiber and all the good stuff for the it's a prebiotic for your probiotics to eat. So I always take my probiotics with this that serves as the prebiotics, and that has done so like amazing things for my gut health. I think I probably had leaky gut before I discovered I was gluten-free, and it probably took me a full year to like really feel better. I just wasn't absorbing anything I was eating. I was covered in bruises. I was like so skinny. So I love it. Okay, I'm gonna log off because I gotta take my kids to the water park. But if you have any questions, yes, they're great for kids. If I can load the other video, you'll see that it's the one where I was making my kids a strawberry shortcake smoothie. If you have any questions, leave me a comment and I'll send you out a sample. You'll love it, I promise. I have never had one person ever return shakes or not like them. Even my brother, he wears like funny t-shirts to make fun of me over to my mom's house. He thinks I'm ridiculous in like all levels. He loves me though. He just started ordering them and loves them. And he was so opposed to doing anything healthy because you know, he's 24 and feels great. He just started like his real man job. And he was like, life is hitting me. Kelly, what am I supposed to do? What am I supposed to eat? I am not feeling like I did 6 months ago. I'm like, I got you covered. And he's feeling great. So, okay. I really do have to go now if I can figure out how to end this. Bye, guys.